Hello traders, today we will discuss about the calendar signals previous week and the next week. So why we will discuss about the previous signals? So you can learn from the level that how much profit you can able to make from those signals, which is predicted as per the calendar's data. And we are actually providing this signal since the 6 months with the 90% to 95% accuracy. So August 31st, we have updated in our Telegram signal, Telegram channels about Dubai USD CHF on August 31st. As we can see here in the chart, this is the signal updated with the level was given 0.902 to 0.89. As you can see that these are the 0.899 level, and it performed from that level to 0.916. So the pretty much gain around 170 pips net gain. So if you keep holding it, and what happened that once we book the profit here, suppose if you are trading with 1.0 lot, so we book the some profit here 0.5 lot and revise SL to the cost from this entry, and later on end of the week we can book the complete 1.0 lot profit. So it is equivalent to more than $2,200 profit we have gained from the only the USDCHF signal by trading only one lot with the risk of only 200. Our risk was only 200, and the reward we got 2200, almost 1/10 risk reward pattern we have followed it here. So we will follow, we will check the another signals what happened with that. So after the USDCHF, the same level we are keep on updating, so you can still utilize. As you can see that September 1st again it was trading on the same level, as you can see here September 1st, it was again the same level was trading, so we have given again the same level for the trade. So we will move again with the next signals. So it is a live performance, we are actually tracking it, that if you had followed our calendar signal Telegram channel, how much gain you could expect it from that. And the same, we will again give you the prediction for the next week, so you get the clear understanding that what are going to be happen with those signal in the next week also. So let's see that US oil, we have given a buy call at 43 to 42, and we will open the chart for the US oil. As we can see that it moved from our level of 40 to around, after that it corrected. So our first 0.5 point SL was it from the top level, because it crossed to that level. It's okay, you should not worry about the SL. SL was hit around 0.5 to 1 point SL was hit, but later on it moved again 1.5 point gain from the second level, as you can see here, and it has given around 1.5 point gain from those levels. So if the SL is hit, if the level is crossed, we should not be worried about. We should keep following the levels, and we should keep trading as per the prediction. And why we predicted US will buy, because of the inventories. As you can see that these are the inventories, and these are the calendar signals that what happened, as the it is already in the negative territory, and we predicted it, and as per that we keep on buying on a US oil. So the next signal was given a buy USD CAD, and that we can see that buy OD USD as well as buy USD CAD and buy XU USD has been given on the levels. So buy USD CAD we will check, and first we will check the USD CAD. As you can see from the, it was given on a September 1st, as you can see this September 1st we have given it, and from that is pretty well from the level is 1.300 to 1.297, and we can see that 1.299 it's performed till the 1.315 316. So again it has given around 170 pips gain, same profit as the USDCHF has given. So if you had traded with the 1.0 lot, and if you hold it, you could have gained 1,700. But if you book the sum profit here at around 100 pips and hold a 0.5 lot for the 170 pip gain at 1315 near that was the TP has achieved. So it's a gain $2,200 to $2,500 profit with the 1.0 lot only, with the risk only $200, not more than that. So with the $200 again we made a profit of 2500. So with that risk reward of 1 gem 10, if we give the accuracy of only 15%, still you will be in a profit at end of the week. But our accuracy are pretty well good, up more than 90%. So you can imagine your profit in each and every signal. How can you make it? How it's a miracle. You can say that you can make your capital 3 times, 4 times, and some trader has already made a 10 times profit of that one. So the next signal is buy order USD, as we have given the level on that. And why we gave the buy order USD? As we can see that OD data was pretty much good and GDP is also recovered, as supposed to be -7.0, but actually it's 0.3, and there was no any rate cut in RBA, and the statement is also good as the export has increasing and iron ore prices, where Australia's most export depends, as they completely, they are 90 to 80% iron or steel exporting to China, and China's consumer demand is increasing. So the iron ore prices as well, 33% increase in within a 3 to 6 month period of time. So these are the two major data was there, and we predicted precisely and we traded based on that, and it has given a very good results in our USD pair as well. So you will see here the USD pair, how it performed. So what the level it has given it and how it has traded. So we'll check it here. Yes. So what happened that we gave the level at a September 2, 723 around. Okay. And our SL was 721. So you can see that that level was activated at on a September 4, and 722 traded, and from the 722 it has given a 7.30 near gain. So around 80 pips gain we booked in OD USD, and 20 pip loss we booked from this level to this level. So 20 pip loss, so around the total gain is 60 pips. So here you can book approximately around with the one lot $700 to $600, you can say easily you can make it with the OD USD. As then there are still more chances that it can cross to this level also in the coming week, as the data is excellent for that. And it fall down because the dollar getting strong. So this fall is only because of the dollars, as dollar index has recovered very well in the last week. So we'll go to the next signals of the USD CAD. We already checked OD USD, USD CHF and US oil. Now you will see the XAU USD, how it performed from the levels. Sell Euro and sell GBP USD, no need to say that it performed excellent. As you can see that both the levels and how it performed, because there was excellent data on that. The prediction was for the Euro was bad because the German data, which is already the performed the worst, more lesser than the forecast and lesser than the previous data. It's a 51 is the lower, -70k employment, that is also the bad. And EU CPI, as you can see, it is also a bit improved than the previous, but not that much help to recover the Euro. So these two data and United Kingdom manufacturing PMI was a bit improved, but it is already into the overbought condition. So we again take the sell position in the last week. So we can see the both the pairs from the levels how it performed. As you can see that Euro USD, the level was given, and first we'll check the GBP USD. There was a multiple level was given on the trade, from the 1st September. So it has, it is performed from the 392.342, 3.592.352. So it moved from this point to this point as 1.342 to 1.317. So there is a very big gain. As you can say that if you suppose take a 3 to 7, you are booking the profit. Still it is 200 pips, but it moved back to the 317. So around profit is more than 300 pips. You book the profit in only GBPUSD. So if you have traded with a one lot and you book the profit, then you can gain around $3,000 profit in GBPUSD, and loss is only 200. So with the 200 loss, again you have booked the $3,000 profit in the sell GBPUSD. We'll check the chart for the EURUSD as well, that how it perform on the signals. As you can see that from the 1.192 level, as you have the USD signal, EURUSD constantly sell side only. Yes, the signal was posted on the 2nd September on 1.192 here. As you can see, these are the signal and these are the link for the Telegram, and these are the September 2 we posted it. And so the decent gain from this level is 1.192. As you can see that from the 1.192 to perform 1.178, so there is a very 1.17, or you can say 1.180, 120 pips gain this week for this signal only by following the levels. So if you traded with the one lot, $1,200 profit. Again, the risk is $200 only. So you are again booking the 12 times or 10 times gain, or at least 6 to 7 times gain in a Euro USD pair as well. So Euro again perform as we predicted, that German data and Euro CPI is not as per the mark, and so there are no any recovery, and the dollar fall and dollar rise again help in the profit booking in the Euro USD as well. We check now, so we already checked the GBP and Euro. We check now XAUSD how it performs. We already posted the signal on September 1st itself. Yes. So it is posted on September 1st with the levels. So we check and what happened to XAUSD as well. Yes. And why we predicted the buy side on this, as the NDP data is already the worst. It should improve, but the data we can see here, it has not improved. So the data is less than the previous, so it should, has to be increased. And but still, the dollar buy, there are very critical point on that. So there are the 1 SL hit as well. Yes. So what happened here? From the first level, we booked a very good profit into the dollars. Once it moved from this level to this level, around 1993, from the 1950 approximately. So there are 40 point gains from that levels, and later on our 5 point SL hit once it break to that level. And second gain, we got it from 1925 to 1950, approximately 25 point gain, 5 point loss. So still you got 60 point profit with the 1.0 load, $6,000 profit by following the gold levels. And the risk was $1,000. again you are getting the 1 by 6 risk and reward, and that is the best trading strategy we are giving since the last week. Almost all the signal performed with the very small losses. So as per the data what we predicted, and the result is in front of you, that what are the results. In OD we booked a very good profit around $2,000. USD CAD we booked 2,500 near profit. Euro we booked 1,200. GBP we booked $3,000. US oil there are mostly we can say no profit, no loss at the one SL hit, so we will not consider that profit for the free traders. And XAU there are the $6,000 profit. This is all the statistics as per the one loan. Around $15,000 profit with the $10,000 capital you can able to get it, and there are no any margin issue as we are only trading the one lot and all the positions are not open at the same time. Just remember, by only analyzing those data, and we have posted in the last week, by only analyzing these data, that's all, nothing else. Initial jobless claim, service PMI and composite, this is all only the factors, and all the signal is posted here. As you can see, if you can utilize it since the last week, August 31st to the September 1, all the data are there, all the levels are there. You can check all the data and levels and performance and tick by tick update. And just patiently, if you traded with those signals, you can have this $15,000 profit with a $10,000 capital. If you are trading with $1,000, you can at least get $1,000 to $2,000 profit. You can at least double your capital in 1 week. With a very safe side, I'm saying. I'm not telling you to take a bigger risk, but these are the point where you can take the lower risk and you can get the profit with that. Hope you enjoyed the videos and you learn from that as how we made a profit, and how the now in the next video we are going to describe you that how we will make the profit from by predicting the next level signals.